Hey Spuds, I'm YouPotato22, and today we are going to play Johnny Upgrade. This is a cute little Flash game that I found, and it looked like fun. So, we're going to play. I have no idea what's going on. I died. Upgrade my skills in this shop. Okay. Oh, speed increases running speed. Okay, so now I can move. Is that what you're telling me? Yay! Okay, so I have another coin. Or another dollar, I guess. And I'm gonna have to keep increasing the amount of money I have. Okay. Yay! Now I can speed that up. Move faster. Alright, jump power. I can hit space. And I can jump now, too. Sweet. Okay, so I just hit space. And then... Oh, that lag. Okay, well, that's fine. Increase the time limit. Ooh, that's good. Now I have 14 seconds. 7 fails. Oh well. Wait, no, I only have 8 seconds. But look at how many more coins I got. Yay. Oh. So I don't know what the purpose is, but we're gonna keep upgrading things, I guess. Let's see what happens. Serious lag. It's probably because I have like 6 things online at the moment. Oh no, I died. So I'm gonna have to be faster to beat that. Time limit for now. And now we have 14 seconds. Cool. No! Okay, so I still can't make it. I'm gonna upgrade speed. And try again. We'll just see if we can get past this one. Nope! Speed again. Yay! Epitome of content right here. Okay. Ooh, multiplier. 50% on top of coins. Ooh, I like that. Yeah. So now we get an extra 50%. Is that what you're telling me? Yeah. Sweet. Still can't make that jump though. Okay. We'll get those two for now. Oh man, this would be so much easier if it wasn't lagging so bad. Okay, so we'll do time limit and jump power. Oh, darn it. Still not close enough. So close. Okay, so we should be able to do it with this one. See, my problem is I have a whole bunch of games that I could play, but at this point I don't know if I want to get into a whole lot of series. Hey, we did it! I'm assuming we can't touch these guys. Oh, and that's a laser. Okay, so do we want more time limit or more energy? Ooh, or more coins. We'll go with more coins. And time limit. Because if you get more from your coins, then you can get more with the same amount of coins. That's my strategy in all games. If I can upgrade how many coins I get per thing, then I will. So we'll get more energy. And I'm not going for all of the coins, but Jesus Christ. It would be great if I was actually good at games, but I'm not. Oh, okay. I thought that maybe there was more things, but... time limit or multiplier? multiplier again. Okay. Oh, it's so sad. Oh, shoot. Okay, jump over this guy. I don't know how to get past the laser. We'll do speed and time limit. I wonder how many jumping things or jump upgrades I'd have to get to be able to just jump right. Oh goodness, that lag is so bad. Oh well. We'll just wait for that guy. It's not like we have a time limit or anything. Oh man, it's so slow. Oh, another slaws. Okay. That's fine. I did it. Oh, well, hello, angry robot guy. Look at that. We got a whole bunch of dollars. 225. Nice. What just happened? I heard like a kyo. I don't know. I think we should get that and more jump power. No, we'll get multiplier again. It's good. You should always get the option to get more for your money. More bang for your buck. Oh, come on. Oh, nice. I have 4 lives, though. Ah. I bested you. Silly laser. Oh gosh, dang it. It's like, no thank you. You can't beat me. Oh, I died again. Okay. Let's keep doing jump power. If we can't. We're not quite there yet, but we'll get there. I'm super wary of those spikes because I know at one point I'm gonna screw up and smack right into them, like I've done with everything else. Okay. I wanna continue going this way because I feel like there's something. Oh, just kidding. I would if we didn't have such a small time limit. Here we go. Now we should have plenty more time. 56 seconds. I feel like the next round I should just go straight this way. Instead of. Oh. That lag, oh my goodness. So bad. Oh my gosh, there's a gun. Hey, I got a gun! What do I do with the gun? Oh, I don't have any ammo anyway, so it's okay. Let's just get as many of these as I can. Oh. I died! Ammo! Ooh. I like ammo. So, we'll get some ammo and some gun power. And we have 8 ammo, so that's good. Oh, can we kill those robot guys? Oh, I can. Doesn't help if I'm stupid. Really, really doesn't. But okay. I have 1 life left. Gosh dang it. I'm so useless at video games. That's okay. We're still doing good. I really don't know what the end goal is, but because it just started the game. I'm not gonna waste my ammo on these guys. Not when I know how to get past them. And last time I tried to shoot them, I ended up almost killing myself and then killing myself. See, I'm impatient. That's the problem. So I'm just like, oh shoot, we have a time limit, so I gotta go. As fast as possible. Oh, nice. So I can get that guy. Come back! especially when I have a small time limit. I'm super impatient. Nothing I can do there. I died, but I took him with me. I can get double jump. Oh, I have 605 experience. Oh, I don't think I need experience for anything else. Yeah, but 443 coins. That's pretty sweet. I want higher jumping power. And energy. And time limit. Okay. Yes. Oh, we're so close! Oh, that sucks. Okay. I can see myself easily screwing up with this. Didn't even need it to screw up. Super impatient, and that's why I can't do it. I just need to calm down. I mean, yeah, we have a time limit, but it's not like, oh my gosh, I'm never going to be able to do anything with this time limit. I mean, we have over a minute. Oh. Nice. Oh, shoot. I screwed things up. I don't know what just happened. Okay, well that's fine. Oh jeez, there's a boss fight? Are you serious? I have 4 ammo. Oh, well that's just rude. I have no idea what's going on there, but okay. We're gonna do multiplier. And we're not gonna do that. We're just gonna go and try and get more coins. Because if we can get more coins, then we can have more upgrades. There's plenty of time if I'm just patient. Thank you. How about you just die then? Thank you. Oh, I see. So that's where that was. I thought it was just... Yeah. Cool. So we're doing pretty good. I don't know what the point of it is, still, but that's okay. So we're gonna get speed. We have 8 out of 10 of those. That's super expensive. And I think we're gonna get energy as well. Because that's just always a good thing to have. I was really concerned for a sec. I was like, I made it last time. What the heck? I can go. We could just wait to die. Yeah, we'll go try and win this guy. I like that the timer still counts down. Coins away from having another time limit. That's ridiculous. So let's look at this. I have 2 more of the speed. My jump is is maxed. Double jump is maxed. I have 11 more levels of the time limit. My energy is maxed. I have 6 more of the ammo, 3 more of the gun power, and 3 more of the multiplier. Not Markiplier, multiplier. I know it's confusing, but come on. I think I'm just gonna keep going this way. Seems like there's a lot more coin opportunities for me this way. I don't know. Probably a lot more if I don't die. The spacebar though. When you're running in slow motion. Because of lag. This creepingly slow thing. Killing it. Just keep going then. Go on to the boss fight. We may have to cut this adventure a little short. Because of the ridiculous amount of lag. That's not working at all. Okay. Game, you know, it's, you get the basic premise of it. It's just run, get coins, upgrade, kill things. I'm sure something to do with the boss fight makes sense in the end after you get everything upgraded. I don't know. But I'm gonna leave this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and like this video to appease the potato overlords, and maybe subscribe so you can become a spud yourself, and I will see you guys again soon. Ciao!